I'm doing this again. I'm gonna try and stream until I die. And this time I'm not gonna prepare carefully. I'm just gonna do naked brutality. And I think that I'm gonna have to do Randy Savage again. Because, yeah, that just makes sense. Commitment, I guess. I hadn't even thought about that as an option. It's not the kind of thing I generally do. And I'm gonna, again, I do these based on science fiction characters I like. So, who can I do this time? How about... let's go with Luke Skywalker. First one that came to mind. 100% of the planet, because I want to get a good option in. Generate. Yeah. Generating the world. I have prepared carefully on, but I'm not going to use it for anything. I don't want to customize a character or anything like that. It takes too much time. Too much effort. Why would I want to do that? I could sit there and plan out exactly what someone's going to look like, or I could completely ignore it, which is what I'm probably going to do. Because that just makes it easier on me. And then I could give myself something like, I don't know, like some wood or a dog or something like that. Maybe. Or I could not do that, which sounds a lot easier. So I'm going to not do that. Naked and alone and afraid on some... You know what? Last time I did a forest, I gave myself plenty of, like, advantage there, but that raid kicked my ass. Maybe this time I ought to find a place where I could live on an island. And there's a nice place. I could live here. Though I should live next to a shoreline, obviously, because that makes the most sense. That means I've got, like, a place where I can butt up against that no one's going to be able to invade me from. I can build my walls around. Nobody can walk through the water. That looks like a good idea. I'm fine with doing medium. Yeah, do medium. Let's see, sandstone and slate. Yeah, I'm okay with that. It doesn't matter. The temperature, average temperature, is pretty high. You get close into 30, you're going to get sick. Fuck it, though. It works for me. Left behind. All of these people left behind. Well, super immune, teetotaler, and ascetic. Huh. Well, means... Oh, she's messed up. Can't do research. Well, that's gonna suck, but... I will. Alright, Gilma... Gilma Dickerson? Gilma Dickerson. Definitely sounds like I'm saying something dirty there. Alright. That should make it a lot easier. I don't have to deal with any of the crazy stuff. The things that take time. Just gonna jump straight into it. No more preparing carefully. I don't even know why I have that one set up right now. Probably ought to just make it so it's not... Oh! I like that! I like the slate walls on either side. This is a nice canyon. I could... Huh. I like this. Where'd you go? Okay. Let's see. First off... Huh. Is there any spot over here? You're ascetic. I want to build you a spot over this way, in this little canyon spot over here. I'm never going to find a place this nice again. Problem is, I can't grow any food over here, and there's no berries or anything. Damn, I'd have to make that pretty big. This place can get invaded from that side, so it's pretty much got to be... it could be here. That doesn't look too bad. That looks like a decent spot. It's kind of holed up. It's in the middle. There's no berries in there either. I can't do much with it that way, but I could set up a place inside of a cave, she likes not having a lot of amenities and shit, so yeah, that looks all right. First thing, I think we'll make this whole area right here home, except for that little spot there. I don't want that spot there. And I'm going to restrict her movement to home because I don't want her going anywhere else. And I'm not making the same mistake I did last time with Willie. I'm going to have her have a work schedule in the middle of the day. First thing, I guess, is to cut plant. Just clear out this whole fucking area right there. Go do that. I know you don't have a lot of thing and you're unhappy being naked. That already sucks, but I can't do much about it at the moment. I can, however, set up a few spots, right? So she's going to need a butcher spot. Butcher spot will have work speed penalty because it's outdoor. Yeah, but I'll build a roof over this spot. That'll be fine. The butcher spot and crafting spot will be right next to each other. We're sort of starting off on tribal, but she seems to know how to do a lot of stuff right now. I've got wood already. That sounded terrible, but that means I can build a wall right there. No, I shouldn't do that. I should build a wall here. Uses less of the lumber that I've got. And use less of it on this other side right here as well. You need to build that as soon as you can. Yeah, I need to kind of block things from being able to get in. I don't want the angry shit coming in. Because Randy Savage is a motherfucker. Dude comes after me fast. So I need to make sure that he's not going to send some sort of, angry, elephant. I saw elephants, yeah. I don't want angry elephants coming at me. And wooden walls ought to at least be able to stop animals from coming in. And done. Okay, now I need to build. No usable materials for which to build this. Dude, shut up. What? It won't even let me plant it? I was about to say, how did I screw that up? Okay. And then I'm going to build a wooden wall there and put my door here. Well, nah. I'll do that. That's fine. I'll put my door down on the south side down here. Would you stop it? I just want to build shit. She doesn't have any fucking food either right here. So I guess the first thing here, build a growing zone. Do 4x4. And you go start sowing those plants. Because if you don't have them, you're going to die. Let's see. Harvest. Need you to harvest berries. That a berry plant? Yep, that's a berry plant. Go and harvest some berries. I know you can't get into a fucking fight right now. Some granite walls would probably be useful. Oh yeah, I should build a stockpile zone, shouldn't I? Okay, that stuff's sown. I need a dump stockpile right here. And this one should allow everything but rotten stuff. You cut that. Okay, she's at a break risk. I know she is. I can't fucking help that right now. Alright. Structure. I need more wooden walls. Right here. Get an actual structure going. And put a door on it. There. Now, I know she can't actually build that. Stargazing. That's fine. She can rest. It's not work time anymore. She's not going to like sleeping outside. Oh, shit. I didn't even build those walls. Well, things are going to get inside. Maybe they won't try. Maybe they'll just stay out there and they won't try to come in. I don't have to worry about it. Starvation. Well, then I guess I'm going to have to insist that you... Oh, wait. that was my stupid fault. I did not allow her to go outside of the home area. So let's put it as... You know what? I'll do this. I need to assign a new area. I completely forgot how to do that. Managing areas is... There it is. Okay. Manage area. New area. This one will be indoors. I like to have that one set up already. And then this one will be close to home. Because I need a place where she can be close to home and she can get back to her house, or I guess inside the walls, real quick. And then I need to set up close to home. Close to home will be all of this right here. And that there. Expand it down to here. And then a little bit here and there. There. And then the actual home area obviously needs to be close to home as well. And there. Now I can restrict her to close to home. And that way, she can come out and get some fucking food. Go. I know you're sleeping, but if you don't get the food, you're gonna die. So, stop starving. Harvest botched. Shit. I really hope you're not so bad with plants that you botch these a lot. Harvest. I need you to go and prioritize cutting that. I know you're stressed. I'm stressed. Haul the berries. If you don't haul the berries... Yeah, her major break risk went away. Alright. She can build up some of her walls. And then she can cut down some more trees and shit and build better walls. This one... Now there's the door. I should build a door on the outside as well, shouldn't I? Deconstruct that. Then build a copy of this right there. That way I've got a door. Minor break risk. You know, I'm not real surprised right now. Keeps going away and coming back. So what the fuck? What is your problem? Why do you keep having this minor break risk on you? Hungry, naked, oh yeah. There's a lot of reasons. Ate without a table. Wouldn't wish that on my worst enemies. Sorry. I guess I need you to build a table as soon as you get all these walls built. They're a little more important. You got that done. You get the door? Actually made it. Good. You're not failing construction. Major break risk. Shit. She ate all the berries that I had there. Are there any more berries close by? None within the close to home range. Well, fuck. Are there any animals that... Any wildlife that don't have a chance of fighting back that she can butcher? Let's see. There's rats down here. I guess there's none of them in the close to home range. She doesn't have a weapon to hunt them with either. I guess I need to go ahead and set her up a weapon then. Make a short bow, because if you don't make that shit, well, you're not gonna be able to hunt for food. At this point, I kind of need you to do that. Don't, oh, fucking shit. I really don't need a cassowary inside of here. That's just dangerous. Tantrum? Well, I guess she broke. She didn't take that long to break. She's bashing the fucking walls. Gilma, you're making me real annoyed right now. Could you fucking stop this tantrum? You're gonna break some of these walls. Or you're gonna upset the cassowary and it's gonna fucking kill you. Starvation. Yeah. You know, I think I'm gonna have to allow her to go everywhere and then harvest more berries. Because she is gonna starve without it. I can't... Oh, there's a bunch of them right there. I just need to harvest all of these. And I know you're fucking tired, but you're gonna have to go and fucking do it. Because if you don't, you die. Congratulations. Fucking go. And Willie lucked out on all that pemmican. Okay, you're getting the berries. Now you're eating some. Good. Don't starve. But I need you to prioritize hauling this shit. Because if you don't, it stays out here. So go the fuck home. Haul it back there and go to sleep indoors. You may not have a bed, but you're at least sleeping inside. Which I think means that you're not as unhappy. Pretty sure sleeping indoors is better than sleeping outside. I know I need defenses. I also need that cassowary to go the fuck away. She's eating without a table again. Hey, a psychic soothe! She's not so upset now. That makes it a little bit easier, I think. Ah, fucking snake too! Alright, I'm gonna have to get you to prioritize. You don't have the materials. Oh yeah, you need to actually cut down a tree for that shit. If that snake... Not another one! Why? Why do the angry things come inside? Shit! Now I'm actually gonna have to prioritize making the bow. And if you don't, you're gonna die. Congratulations, you didn't build the walls fast enough. Fuck. This might be a lot shorter than the last one. I mean, those snakes may not be angry right now, but now they're stuck in a place where they can't fucking eat anything. Equip. Now, hunt. Ah, 10%. You know what? At this point, I don't care. She needs something to eat. And I need this to always butcher corpses. Details. Just butcher everything that's not human-like. Good. And go fucking do it. And then I can have this make tribal wear so you're not naked. And you can use anything to make that. Can you use 8? No, you don't have enough. Alright. Hunt the other snake then. Hey! Nice! A good shot immediately. Go prioritize butchering. Oh wait, I didn't put that forever, did I? Yeah, I put that on forever. Butcher. And you've got how much of that reptile leather now? Shit. You don't have a lot of shit. Haul this. Now? No, you still don't. Oh, crap. That cassowary's about to get real upset. I don't know how upset it's going to get, but it's going to get upset. Production fueled stove. I need one of these fucking things. I don't have any steel. Fuck. Do I have any steel in here to mine? I don't. Oh, shit. And that's silver, ain't it? No, that's steel. Good. And I need to mine all of that. And I forgot, I need to set her as close to home. Restrict close to home. So she don't fucking go anywhere crazy. No! Go in here. Don't sleep outside on the ground. Sleep inside on the ground. Try to make her happy, but it ain't gonna work very well. I guess she needs a bed, don't she? I mean, I can make a bed... I don't have the cloth. I can make a bed. Can't make a bed roll. So put that there, and you're going to have to get some more lumber. How much does she need to make the tribal wear? Is that 30? requires 60 ingredients. Okay. That is a lot more than I was hoping for. Wildlife. I guess... Oh, these all have a 0% chance. Chinchillas and rats. Are there any more snakes out there? No? Well, shit. I guess I could kill all the alpacas. Hunt all of them. They're cute, but I'm sure they've got a lot of fucking fur. I'm sure she can really easily use them. Oh, no. No. Eating raw meat is fucking terrible. I'm going to have to expand this zone a little bit. Yeah, it's going to have to be a little bit bigger. Because if it's not down to here, she's not going to be able to hunt and shit. Yeah, I don't want her to hit any fucking elephants or anything, but... Come on. Tell her to hunt all of them, and they're going right outside the zone. Just, you're going to have to haul something back. Stop shooting all of them and actually haul dead bodies. Whoa. Oh, it's a heat wave. Okay. Oh, fuck, I was about to get raided already. These are outs. Come on, man. They're right outside the range. I'm going to have to allow her to go anywhere again so that she can actually fucking... haul stuff. Haul that corpse back. Butcher it. Maybe get some alpaca out of it so that I can make you some clothes and you can stop being naked. It ain't the worst thing. Heat stroke. Wonderful. Because she has no cooling. And it's fucking 50 degrees outside. Damn it, Randy. You are an asshole. I got 17 out of that one. I'm already about halfway there at this point. Yep, you're gonna have to go hunting. I don't want you to eat raw meat, though, so I'd rather at some point you not have to do that anymore. You need some steel. So tomorrow for work day, I guess I'm gonna fucking force you to go and... mine out some of that steel, because otherwise you're not going to be able to do it. Are you still hunting? You're still hunting for some damn reason. Late at night, I need you to go the fuck to sleep. Needs rescue. Heat stroke. Serious heat stroke. I'm not surprised. I cannot help you, because nobody can rescue you. You might just die here. That should be allowed. She's downed. Well, she has an itchy scratch scar and another scratch scar, and she has a frail torso and heat stroke that's very serious. She can't be saved. Temperature's going to start going up because it's going to turn into daytime. So she is screwed. Oh well. I guess that's the end of Gilma. Perhaps it's the Ballad of Gilma. Gilma Dickerson. Did you die or get up? Malnutrition trivial. Heat stroke is serious. I've had to deal with being under a lot of heat before, and it is not fun, and it can make you pass out. I've dealt with that before. If she can't wake up, she's gonna fucking die. She needs a bed. There's not enough wood in here. The fucking cassowary that's either gonna get real upset eventually because it can't eat nothing and kill her. Oh, no, it's eating the grass. That's fine then. Medical emergency. Now she actually gonna die? Everything's at 0%. Yep. because she can't do nothing because of how hot it is outside. Hell, she should die from exposure at 55 degrees. And the psychic soothe ended. So now she's got nothing even making her happy while she's lying there on the ground. Well, that sucks. She's probably going to die right now. Oh, cargo pods. Great. No, she died. Well, that one took a lot less time than last time. Maybe I ought to start over and have another one go. Maybe. I mean, it's not like anybody's actually watching right now, so if I started over, it wouldn't matter, would it? Hmm. She had practically nothing stored up and was kind of working towards getting any clothes at all. And that cassowary would have killed her eventually anyway, the way this was built up. I guess there ain't much to that then, huh? Well, sorry, Gilma. You ended up dying, and I can't do anything for you. Huh. Save and quit. I don't want to save it. I just want to fucking... Well, I'll go to the main menu, I guess. She died real quick. Maybe I should start over. New colony. Naked brutality. Randy Savage. Committed. Yeah. Last time, if I'm using all these characters from science fiction... Oh, what's a good character from science fiction? I had Golan Trevees and Luke Skywalker. Maybe... Oh, man. Let's try... Picard? Yeah, do Picard. And generate a planet. Generate 100% of the planet gives me a ton of choices. Maybe I can give myself some sort of advantage. But I'm going with whoever they give me. I'm not doing prepare carefully, even though it says it on there. It's definitely making it a lot harder on myself. Maybe I can get past 25 minutes on this run. I mean, last time I got an hour, but that dude was actually good at everything because I prepared carefully, and I really shouldn't do that for this, I guess. If I'm going to keep trying this every week or so, then I guess I ought to make sure that I'm capable of dying easily. It does make sense if you're capable of dying more easily there. Huh. Takes a long time to generate a world, doesn't it? It does get to a point where you're taking too much time. And I think I might be taking a long time to generate. Well, no, it's probably only been something like 20 seconds. Oh, well. There it goes. Fucking finally. Again, I think living next to an ocean was helpful. This was a good one. Ooh, but the average temperature's a lot higher. I don't like that average temperature. I need it to be a lower average temperature than that. This one, the average. Ooh, that's a good average. Yeah, I like it. That's a good average temperature right there. And let's go with medium again. I'll stick with medium. I like this place. Sandstone, marble, limestone. The plant and the growing period is from the 11th to the 1st. So there's only like a couple days in the middle that it doesn't work. Juliet Hernandez. She can do anything. She's psychically deaf. Oh, she's a slow learner. Well, that sucks. All right. Well, that sucks. That's what I'm going with. Trying to get another world, or another spawn, sort of, like the one I just had, is not likely. Seems incredibly unlikely that that'll happen. Alright, so let's see. Yeah, there's a lot of mountainous areas here. Some of them got good growing spots, but I don't want a swamp like this, because then I can't grow stuff there. This is all steel, so maybe it'd be good to start there. Actually, you know what? I think what's more important is probably starting in a place with enough berries and trees around that I can survive a few minutes without starving to death. So here's got quite a few berries and quite a few trees. So maybe I can cut down... Yeah, maybe I can do that. Eventually, I can kind of move into this area, like inside the mountain, maybe build my house inside of there. That'd be a good idea, I think. Any place else with good bushes? That sounded terrible. There's plenty of steel there, so I should probably do that. Having steel right up against... Ooh, actually, this is a good spot. Just no berries. So, well, there's some. But Juliet's going to have to survive for a while. So, fuck it. Really, this is probably the only place for it, huh? Okay. Little spot over here. I'm going to have to get you to start chopping wood and chop down all these trees and harvest any plants there. Go to it. She doesn't have a weapon, and she doesn't have a bed, and she doesn't have any clothes. Can't really be surprised by that, Juliet. We just got here, and you got blown out of a ship, I'm guessing. I didn't read the damn prompt. Structure I may not want to do. I should just dig into this hole in the wall, shouldn't I? I should. I'm going to make you mine in here and just have like tiny little room and then a... Yeah, we'll do 7x6. Do that. Go mining. You can live inside of here. And I'll put my dump stockpile in here. Let's see. All right, I need structure. I need a wooden door. Because that's all you can really do right now. Wooden door. That means that this is indoors. It's already got its own roof. What are you doing now? Going for a walk. Oh, okay. That's fine for right now. You're living in a spot where you can actually kind of survive. There's berries. If you get hungry, you're going to have to go for those. But I do need you chopping wood. Oh, yeah. I didn't even make you actually work during the day. Let's see. You've got... I'll give you time to do anything you want, but then there's also got to be a work time. Because if you don't have that, you're fucked. There should be enough wood there that you can build a bed now. And if you don't have a bed, you're going to be really fucking annoyed. So, put a bed in here. Bet you can construct one of those. She's already doing a lot better than Gilma did. Yeah, I think this might work out. I can put a door in between here and here. Yeah. Let me go ahead and have you do that. And then I'm going to have you reinstall this bed back here. Because I'd rather it be in the back. Now I need you to have a crafting spot. This is already going better than generally has for me. It's butcher spot, crafting spot, and set this up. She's got a bed, so she doesn't have to worry. Butcher forever. And then crafting, I need you to make tribal wear, and I need you to make a short bow. Move that up in priority. She's already starving. Hell shit. Oh yeah, I didn't make the dump stockpile. Fuck. I need a dump stockpile that covers the whole floor in here because you're going to have to start moving shit into there real quick because all that wood's going to end up deteriorating outside and I cannot have that. It's the only material you fucking got. You're starving. Go harvest berries. What is wrong with you? Also, you're eating without a table. I know that's unfortunate. I guess I should put a table in here then. Furniture, yeah, you get on with that. I'm going to build you a tiny little table that you can eat at. We'll build it right next to the bed for right now, because there's wood to do that with. And then a stool is less wood than the chair, so do that. There's enough wood for that, right? No, there's only 25. There's only 24, I mean. Shit. Go cut down that. You need more wood. You need that stool so you stop getting upset. Visitors. There's some visitors here. How fancy. You can get all that lumber. Good. Build the stool. Now you won't be so upset when you eat food. Expand this zone. A lot more area for this stuff to get stored. I'm glad you like mining. It's high on the priority list, I know. But I'm not changing those priorities right now, because fuck that. Visitors, they would be willing to trade, but nothing's in storage right now, so it's not like I can actually trade shit. She's got no money, and she's got no... What am I looking for? I'm looking for a word that I don't have right now. Okay, I need you to fucking... Not tribal wear. That bow is up top there. I need you to do this one time. You don't fucking have the shit for it. Major break risk. All right. You're pissed off about something. Malnourished. Because you're not going and harvesting shit. I'm going to have to cancel all these jobs, ain't I? I don't want you to mine any of this shit. Fine. Go harvest. Not trees. God dang. Come on. Harvest berries. You're not doing what you need to take care of yourself. And it's real disappointing. Harvest botched. Great. Two of them botched. Well then. Bring that shit in. Put it down. Or eat it. Okay. And haul that so that there's actually food in the house. Now he's just going to sit there? Relaxing socially. Yep. Relaxing socially. That's what you're doing right now. All I have is 9 berries. Bring that lumber inside. We're going to fucking need it. I guess I ought to set up a grow zone. That'd be a good idea. And potatoes are fine. That's perfectly okay with me. Just grow potatoes. Prioritize it if you can, when you can. She doesn't seem to be tribal. She's clearing out the area. Good. It's not just that she went straight there. She's going to sow the plants. I do need you to do that. But it just told me I need defenses, which means that Randy can start sending shit at me. So maybe it's a good idea for you to make a bow. And actually, you know, fucking... I'm gonna have to prioritize this shit, ain't I? Yep. Prioritize! Go! You got the lumber. Make yourself a short bow. It'll take her a minute. A long minute. Work all day on that fucking thing. Okay. Now I need you to equip it. And wildlife. Let's see. Is there anything you can hunt up on this side of the fucking area? It's way up there. Alright. I don't want you hunting this cassowary because it will beat the shit out of you if it decides to. Alpacas, I guess I should always set to hunt, shouldn't I? You should always be hunting those alpacas because they're just worth it. Killing alpacas is worth it. You get, unless you want to, like, tame them. I guess you could tame them, but she needs the food. God, they're all the way on the other side. She's not the greatest at shooting. She was Yeah, she's only got a 4 on that one. Gilma was a really good shooter and a fast learner for shooting. Oh, God, this is going to take a couple of years, ain't it? I am going to make it so she doesn't fucking hunt right now. Yep, I'm going to turn off hunting. There. So you don't hunt anymore. You suck at it too much. You know, I need steel. Because she's not going to get anywhere without steel. So I'm going to have to set up her mining some steel out over here. Bring that inside and actually stored it. That's amazing. She hadn't been doing that with any fucking thing else. Just being crazy. Got 2 doors here. Maybe if she can be a good fighter. Her bio says she's bad at shooting and she's worse at melee, but she's a fast learner at melee, so at least that's something. Mine through that steel, because I'm going to need it for a fucking stove. Production fueled stove. Put that right here. What are you doing now? Praying. She's over in the corner praying. Well, that's not as productive as I want her to be. Stove costs 80 steel, so it took her a while to get that. But she can get it finally. And actually cook stuff. So I need to set up bills for simple meals. Do this until you have 10. Let's put it at 12. She doesn't have any meat though, so it's not really going to help at the moment, I guess. She has no food. She's starving. She's not prioritizing getting food when there is food to be got. Which is always annoying when they do that. Go cut berry bushes. God. You think you wouldn't have to tell somebody who's starving to go and get food. Go and mine shit, I guess. You do need the steel for other stuff. I'm a bit more concerned right now with a few other things. Let's see, there anything up here? Rat. Go hunt the rat. I'm gonna have you hunt, but I'm gonna take the alpacas off of this list. Yeah. Prioritize killing that fucking rat. Maybe you can hit it. Maybe. Maybe it'll take you a few years. Shit, lady. You are not good at this. Eat your berries, then go and fucking shoot at that rat for a few more hours. I'm pretty sure you actually did shoot at it for a few hours. Good God. I didn't think a 4 on this was that bad. I mean, I knew it was bad. I didn't think it was that bad. Meditating. Okay. Hunt that rat too. Should give you a melee weapon. Just tell you to go and fucking kill these things. Starving. It's daytime. You gonna wake up? Go. I need you to harvest this thing. Quit botching it. Actually fucking do your job. There you go. Killed that rat. You gonna butcher it properly? Because, I mean, if I get rat leather out of it, if there's enough, if you can get rat leather out of this stuff, rare thrombos, don't piss those things off. You'll die quick. Mr. Rat, okay. I was about to say, could you just move a little bit closer so she can actually kill you? Because if she can't kill you, then she's not going to do anything for me. This thing could be deconstructed. But you know what? It'll stay there forever. I don't really need to care. No, motherfucker. Draft, I don't want you eating raw rat meat. Come out here. Look, I know you're hungry. But prioritize getting this shit. Raw berries is better than raw meat. Can you... Fuck, you can't even cook the simple meals. I guess I shouldn't be trying to stack those so high, should I? Don't do this one. This sets times four. Simple meal, do until you have... Fucking... Do it until you have 10 of them. Yeah. Now, can you make a simple meal with that? Yes, you can. Thank goodness. I was having her prioritize making too many of the damn things. Now she can actually make meals out of it. Eat regular food. Like a person. Instead of eating raw food. I guess it's just raw meat, not even food, really. Get yourself some meals. There you go. Bet you're feeling better now. You're still unhappy about the nudity, though. Guess I should have you hunt rats then, huh? I have you go and hunt the rats. If you can get better at shooting... Alpaca self-tamed. Ancient danger. Okay, I'm not going near that then. Alpaca self-tamed. Well, that alpaca is going to eat all of my food. So, I'm going to have it go back to the home area and then set it up for slaughter. Because I really don't think it's a good idea for her to have any pets right now. She can't even feed herself right now. Yeah, make it all the way home first. Don't slaughter it out in the middle of nowhere because then you got to haul everything. That was real lucky. Alright, now I'm going to restrict you to home because that thing is in your house. I think you're probably okay to be here. I think this is probably okay. And then I'm going to claim all of this little oasis thing for her. So all of this counts as her living space. Gotten food poisoning because she doesn't know how to cook very well. Well, fuck. She's going to die too then. Relaxing socially. It's okay to relax socially like that. Yeah, you need to fucking butcher that thing. Light leather. And vomit. Every time she starts cutting the thing up, she starts throwing up. That does not surprise me. If you've ever been there when they're slaughtering deer, it is a thing that'll make you vomit. I guess I need a rock thing too, don't I? Stonecutter's table. Stonecutter's table right over here. And there's a mad chinchilla. Okay, well then, I'm gonna restrict... You're not allowed to go anywhere then. No! Don't do that. Prioritize refueling the stove. And she's pissed off. Great. She's gonna break shit. Don't leave the fucking house. That chinchilla will kill you. Whoa! She helped... Well, I guess I can't allow this either then. Good God. She beat that door up so much the chinchilla broke it down. She's fucking strong. Great. And her tantrum, she's not even thinking about killing the chinchilla. She is very fucking strong. She broke everything so quickly. Well, looks like she's also probably gonna die. I am obviously not great at this game if I've had two people die in less than an hour. She's fucked up. Is she gonna die, though? No immediate danger. Not right now. I guess I need to set up that she builds a fucking door again. Build yourself some doors. Chinchilla is probably not trying to kill her right now. Maybe she's not throwing a tantrum anymore. She is really fucked up. If she's really fucked up, maybe the tantrum's done. Looks like it might be. Chinchilla went to sleep. Now, if you don't die or bleed to death, no one's coming to save you. Damn it. All right, she's fine. Stop eating that shit. I need you to refuel the stove. And then I need you to cook. I know you're hurt, and I'd rather you make the damn doors. But I need you to stop eating raw fucking food. Stupid. At least you didn't break your bed. You can go to sleep. Ridiculous. If you're gonna fucking break shit, fine. Don't break shit so damn fast. Oh, and she's gonna die. Wonderful. She got no medicine. She's gonna die. That's about what I'd figured. I kind of figured she'd take care of herself a little bit better. Self-tend. Maybe now she won't die? She's gonna sit there and do a... Why was she not automatically set to self-tend? That doesn't make sense to me. Shouldn't it be set up automatically? Whoa, are you doing that shit again? She can't cook the food, but I don't care for you to sit there and eat raw meat again. That is a dumb idea. There's berries. Go and harvest the fucking berries. You're fucked up. I don't care right now. Go fucking get food that is not raw meat, and then make food at the damn stove. No. You don't have the material to fucking cook still? You got no berries out of that shit. Go cook. Damn, lady. Cook something. You had 9 meat. You should have been able to cook shit before that. Damn it, lady. Juliet, you're dangerously close to fucking dying. Can you cook that too? Just cook the fucking berries by themselves? Get at least 2 meals out of this. Eat something. You broke your fucking table. And I didn't even have you build your door back. If something tries to kill you tonight, it's gonna succeed. God. And Randy Savage is being a dick. Obviously, that's like his whole thing. He's a dickhead, but he's hurting me bad. He built the door back. Nice. She's fully healed and she can actually fix things. Maybe she won't die yet. At least you got that one door. These are technically outside, so they're deteriorating, ain't they? Yeah. Can you stop mining and rebuild this door? I guess not. You're gonna need to harvest trees. I guess I'll let you finish doing that then. She gonna do that? That's gonna take her a little bit. At least she's not out in the rain anymore. She's still naked because I didn't have enough leather to make any tribal wear. This naked and alone or naked brutality or whatever it is, maybe I'll get better at it over the next couple of weeks, but it ain't happening right now. She's number 3, and it's definitely not working out. Not for her, anyway. Gilma didn't do great, and Willie did okay, but Juliet, at least she's not dead yet. She hadn't lasted as long as Willie yet. Maybe she will. That'd be kind of nice, her to actually get somewhere. I got plenty of steel. Maybe I ought to build a steel door here instead of rebuilding the wooden one. Steel doors open faster, I think. I seem to remember them having a better friction coefficient. Should get that steel and build that door. Plus, I can use the wood for other shit. I need her to cut down the trees, yeah, but I really do need her to be getting her own damn food. All these berries up here she hadn't been harvesting. I don't want her to eat raw food either. Alright, I'm gonna make bills with this. I need you to be making, what is it, limestone. Make some limestone. Because if we can build a wall, do it until you have, let's say, 110. She's got 110 of those, then I can start building some, like, actual walls. And that's the goal right now. Build some walls. Give her something to do. She's got plenty to do, actually. And these are getting bigger. Kill this chinchilla, because I think that was the angry one that tried to kill you. Or go to sleep. Whatever. Go to sleep. That's fine. Also, I'm going to need you to build a table again, because you fucking broke yours. And I'm going to need you to build a stool again, because you fucking broke yours. Why would you break your own shit? And that... She was fucking strong. I haven't seen any of my colonists on any of my games of RimWorld run around and break that many things that fucking fast. How about no? How about you don't do that? You're not eating those fucking berries. It's one berry, so it's nothing anyway. No. Stop eating that shit. You can go cook them. Refuel the stove and cook them. Cook. Yeah, stop eating raw shit. Damn, lady. Juliet, you need to actually get better at a few things here. I'm going to start... Wait. Did I already restrict you to home? Yeah, I did. So you can't go anywhere except right here in this area. And you constantly pray and meditate and don't do any real work. Like you're begging for something to happen for you. That ain't how that works. Your eating without a table is also making you very upset. And I know that makes you upset. It's the worst thing that could possibly happen to somebody, eating without a table. But I can't really do much to help you there. Oh, there's another berry bush to harvest. If you could harvest those berries and then take them inside, that'd be great. She's actually getting work done. She's almost done with the work that I started her off with at the very beginning of her life on this planet. She's actually doing it. Somewhat. Almost getting things done that I've told her to do. Botched. Yeah, she's not good at plant harvesting. I'm real sad about that. Random people on Naked Brutality, I have Prepare carefully installed, but I'm not using it. I probably ought to. It just takes too damn long, and I don't really feel like it. I'd rather just use the random person they give me and try that out. You've got some food. That fire ain't gonna last long when it's raining like this. Yeah, put out the fire, I guess. The rain would have put it out for you. Relaxing socially by herself, completely alone. At least that steel outside won't deteriorate. In fact, actually I could go ahead and build steel walls, couldn't I? Or would it be a waste? Would it be a waste to build steel walls? I think it might be. I don't know. Maybe it would be, maybe it wouldn't be. I have to think about that. Rainstorm was over fucking fast, too. Eat! And she got food poisoning. Incompetent cook. Yeah, her. She's not a great cook. This is like the second time she's gotten food poisoning. Third time. What is she at cooking? What is, yeah, what is your skill at cooking? Your cooking skill is a one. Oh, shit. And she's a slow learner. So she's going to get food poisoning a lot until somebody else decides to join. That's not going to happen anytime soon. It's not like she's got a colony here. She throws up a lot while making fucking rocks. I just need you to make bricks. Juliet, could you make bricks without vomiting all over them? That would be lovely. Is that a brick? There, you made 20 of them. Fantastic. I think if I can get you to build a limestone wall, sort of here. Oh, wait, that swamp's going to stop me from doing that, ain't it? I'm going to get you to build this limestone wall here. And I know that it's not anything right now, but I can try to get it to surround this little oasis, and she's in a daze. At least she's not throwing a tantrum and breaking shit again. Damn it, Julia. Juliet, not Julia. I had a character named Julia on a different playthrough that she pissed me off all the time, too. Okay. Walk around in your daze, but don't leave the home area and vomit everywhere because you're still fucking sick. Transport pod crash. That would actually... Oh, he's from your enemy. Well, I can't do anything with that then. You're just going to die. And you're out in the water. Way out in the water. I could strip you. If you can get out there and strip Izzy, the female... Izzy is a female. Okay, if you can get out there and strip Izzy, you can get her clothes if she's not dead. Did you grab the berries? You're in a daze. Ah, shit. She's just going to eat raw food. Wonderful. Izzy is in trouble of dying in 16 hours. Well, I don't think that... I somehow don't think Juliet is going to get to her in time. And she's going to vomit all over her damn floor. All right. I need to manage my areas and rename this one indoors, because I do that, and then get her to stay indoors. I don't want you leaving. Indoors. You are stuck inside of these walls when you stop being dazed. Restrict you to indoors. She's not starving right now because she ate those fucking berries. She's doing whatever the hell she wants. She's starving again. Well, fuck. She was doing so well, and then she got food poisoning because she sucks at cooking. I guess I ought to have her hunting all the chinchillas and all the rats. Not alpacas, because those take too long to die when she starts shooting them. She's in a daze, but she went to sleep. That's nice. Did Izzy die? Izzy is still alive. She is going to die in 6 hours. Her right arm got better on its own. That's kind of weird. But that's still nothing. You're pissing me off, Juliet. All these potato plants are nearly done. I need to make sure that they're protected from animals, because I know that animals will just come and fucking eat your food. Come on. Quit being in a daze. You're real upset. But you're gonna die because you won't fucking stop. I wonder if Randy does this. I know that Randy Savage is already fucking annoying for a lot of things, but that's for like random events. Does it actually get to a point where they become more easily broken because of this? She's in a lot of pain. And Manhunter pack. Yep, well, it's a good thing I decided to put you indoors. Manhunter rabbits. She's gonna die definitely now because she's not fighting back. She's not gonna fight them at all. She's just gonna walk away. So fucking stupid. Even in a daze, you're not gonna sit there and let rabbits bite you to death. That's just stupid. It doesn't make any sense. Lots of bite marks, and she's gonna die real quick. Yep, they're about to eat her. She's gonna bleed to death in 6 hours. All over her fucking plants that were almost grown. Well, she wasn't even the longest. She wasn't the longest that survived. Still Willie. But that's not really fair, because Willie was a fully prepared character. If you get up and don't die, it'd be shocking, but you're gonna. Damn. Yeah, she needs rescue. She needed rescue as soon as the rabbits bit her to death. Goodbye, Juliet. Said death in 1 hour and then she didn't fucking die. Just, there we go. Fucking finally. Damn. Well, that's the second one to die. So I guess that's plenty for the evening. I hope anybody who watched enjoyed. And I hope that you'll come back for the next episode of just playing until people die. I guess I'll see y'all later. Bye.